He's got a long ways to go and a short time to get there. So him and the Freds Fabenfold, number 20X, have some work to do. Green lights back on and away we go. Bringing it through corner number 3 and 4, James Sweeting gets a great start that time as they head up into turn number 1 and 2. Eric Giguere, as we are going to see caution.